Hey everybody, it's Simone with Fahmy.com, and today we're going to go through the new iPod Nano. I'm really excited. Let's go. So here it is, the new Apple iPod Nano, featuring its own camera and mic. So let's open it up. So first we're just going to pull out the iPod. It's really cool. Comes on a little pedestal. Put that to the side for now. And next, we're going to open it up. And you see we have the brochures as well as the icons that they give you, little stickies. And of course, the product information. And it still comes with your headphones. As well as a charging cradle. And of course, your USB charging cable. So first you're going to open it up, and if you don't have your iTunes on a computer already, you just go right online. Once you plug your iPod into your computer, it'll download the latest iTunes and the latest iPod software necessary for it. So in order to get your iPod out of the little cradle it comes in, all you have to do is bend the side, and it pops right out. So let's see what software they have on it. After you've charged it and synced it up, you can just press the buttons and it comes right up. That's the main menu. So we can go through some music. And as you can see, it has a pretty loud speaker. You don't necessarily have to have your headphones on, which I think is really cool. So you have your choice as far as what music you want to listen to and whether you want to use your headphones. Next, we're going to go to the radio settings. You can listen to radio on this Nano. And in order to use the radio, you need to use your headphones. So we now have our headphones that come with your Nano. And you just plug them up at the bottom. And as soon as you plug them up, the signal goes through. And you can play your favorite station. And once you want to change your station, you just press that middle button. And it comes up. And you're able to change your station. So, now that you've seen that you can use the radio, you can go right on in. Once you're ready to finish using it, you push stop radio, and you can go right back to your main menu. So next, we can go to the games, which is under extras, and they have a bunch of different things that you can use under the extras. You have alarms, calendars, clocks, contacts, let's go ahead and go under the games. These actually come with your Nano, which are really cool. And of course, you have Klondike. You can take the headphones out so you can hear it without the headphones. And you can play a card game. And you can get out of that. We can go to a different game. There's actually a couple of them. This game is really cool. It's kind of an updated version of a game that a lot of people played where you're breaking blocks And there's one more game. Which is a maze game. And you're moving your iPod Nano around in order to get it around the maze, which is really cool. And you can see the block moving. You also have a lot of the original applications that were on the iPod. Of course, shuffling songs and playlists. But now there's the added bonus of videos. So let's see how that works out. Now you can watch movies, TV shows, music videos, and you can also create your own video playlist. Now I made a quick video just so you can see the camera quality. So you can see that the video quality as well as the audio quality is excellent. I also went through to check and see exactly how long you can record on these videos, and I just didn't have the fortitude to stay that long because it really can record for nice lengths of time. So you can go to your iTunes, and if you have purchased different movies or TV shows, music videos as well, and you can sync them up and put them right on your iPod Nano. So that's the new iPod Nano. I'm really excited about it. It has a lot of memory. The sound quality is excellent. The video quality is excellent. And you can record video for pretty long amounts of time. It's very small and lightweight. It still kept this slender size, even though it has that video camera on it as well. The only thing that I didn't like was that the video is actually at the bottom of the iPod, which I didn't really care for that too much, because you find that fingers kind of get in the way. You have to flip it over and hold it by the screen, which means that you get fingerprints all over your screen. So that wasn't that great to me, but it's a very small price to pay for being able to create videos with audio on your iPod. And the fact that they've made it very affordable is really awesome. Remember that we will be having contests coming up very shortly to win these iPod Nanos. So remember to follow us on Twitter at www.twitter.com/FamiCom and be our friend on Facebook. Just search FamiSpot. See you next time.